Turn this motherfucking news on and see what they gotta say about a nigga.
A Kansas City rap artist is shot. Was it a random act of violence or retaliation?
When a Kansas City, Missouri rapper is shot twice, just hours before his concert.
In a drive-by shooting outside a Kansas City, Missouri home, we were unable to confirm the outcome of the murder case against Watkins.
Because I'm not guilty.
You may not know his face, but you may have heard his voice.
Yeah, that's me.
Gunfire sends a popular Kansas City rapper to the hospital.
Wayne says many of Fat Tone's raps have violent themes and talk about his life growing up in Kansas City.
Is this real?
This isn't the first time that Anthony Watkins, known as Fat Tone, has made headlines.
It ain't the last, bitch. Motherfuckers really think I'm dead. I only got hit with an AK. Think I'm untouchable. You get it? Unfucking touchable.
A rap artist from Kansas City is gunned down and killed in Las Vegas. Tonight, some on the street are wondering, is it revenge for the murder of a West Coast rapper here? Good evening, everyone. That murder last fall in Kansas City is still unsolved.
Now, a Kansas City rapper named Fat Tone is killed in Las Vegas. Peggy Bright is live at Kansas City Police Headquarters with the story. Peggy?
Kelly, police here knew him as Anthony Watkins. But in the world of hip-hop, he was known as Fat Tone, a 24-year-old rapper who, for sometimes reasons that he did not want, made a name for himself both locally and nationally.
You keep thinking it's a game, and because you ain't been to KC.
He's among the most popular local rap artists, touting 5 CDs, including this new release. But after the murder of Mac Dre, Fat Tone's name began circulating in hip-hop e-magazines and websites as a possible suspect. Kansas City police followed the sites, but never considered Watkins more than a person of interest. Now Fat Tone is murdered while visiting Vegas. The two murders, months apart, have similarities.
Mac Dre was found in a car, shot to death. The car wrecked, went off the highway, and essentially the same thing happened to Fat Tone.
Activist Alonzo Washington wrote commentaries for hip-hop E! Magazines after Dre's murder. He was concerned that the rumors would generate more violence, and now it has.
When you have an equation of violent music, people with a violent background, and rumors, it can ultimately add up to a real-life homicide, and that's something that we all should try to prevent.
Watkins has a lengthy criminal history, most recently arrested earlier this month. He was also charged with the murder of pregnant teen 3 years ago, Shamika Posey, but charges were later dropped. Now people both outside and inside the rap world want the violence to stop.
That's not needed. If you're going to do this particular music for your particular income or whatever, do it. But keep out the violence, you know, keep out the madness and the ignorance.
Now, Fat Tone was shot in Kansas City a year and a half ago when he was leaving an interview at a local radio station. He survived that. Las Vegas police are still looking into the motive for this shooting. Another man was killed as well.
How did he pass away, for those who don't know?
He was shot in Kansas City, Missouri, sleeping in a van. Mm-hmm. A van that we never traveled in. We've been out there in limos all week. And Dre happened to go somewhere. We in the room, a nigga in the room sleep. He got a car that we never been in. Went to go get something, and the motherfuckers shoot up the van.
What happened? Who?
So they say Fat Tone killed Dre. Fat Tone didn't kill Dre. Whoever killed Dre didn't know Dre was in that car. I was in Kansas City, and nigga, I ain't never spoke.
Right.
So all the other shit that people saying is fake.
Okay, so a lot of people would have
Dre,
to have
even
seen.
Know Dre was in there.
So you believe it was a random act of violence?
I know it was. I'm here.
It's tragic.
It was there. Like I'm a firm believer that that van is from out there. So that's some shit them people had going.
Okay, it may have been a random.
Seen that.
It may have been a random shooting, but Fat Tone was consequently alleging was killed as a result of Mac Dre's death, right?
That's what I heard. That's why I'm
because
saying whoever
people
did
thought
that is
did.
Wrong. Whoever did that is wrong. I know Fat Tone personally. We was cool. I mean, that nigga ain't did that shit.
It's that real shit, nigga.
Love me now, you think about me.
deal. That's out in the driveway. Pink bottles and exiles. We live in my way. We live in my way.
Chaos.
Tonight, a new picture is forming on why crime may seem like it's out of control in Kansas City.
And it centers on former rapper Fat Tone. KNBC9's Jim Flink is live with new details you'll see only on 9. Jim?
Larry, half a dozen home invasions, not to mention carjacking, street heist, even potentially murder, all of them linked in some way to Fat Tone, that former rap leader who was murdered in Las Vegas. And apparently all of these crimes have something to do with his associates. Just this past Monday, a man was murdered in 55th and College for his hubcaps. Tonight, police are investigating a Fat Tone associate as the possible trigger man.
You keep thinking it's a game, man, because you ain't been to KC.
Fat Tone, a.k.a. Anthony Watkins, was murdered a month ago in Vegas. His body found in a bullet-riddled car. Sources confirm his murder has set off chaos in Kansas City's Central Core.
A community is in an uproar, confusion everywhere. Violence escalating to some degree.
Police tell us Fat Tone's associates are committing random crimes like home invasions and carjackings. And Fat Tone's enemies are retaliating, murdering his aunt a few weeks ago.
What you see with Fat Tone is what you should not be.
But Tony Caldwell and Mark Porter say Fat Tone didn't have power.
That one person has caused all this havoc because of a weak community.
Their message, it's time to take back the streets.
All it takes is two people on that block. One person on that block saying it's not going to happen on my block.
Within minutes of the 55th and College murder, the peacekeepers were out in force.
We started canvassing the area.
Within 8 hours, the suspected killer was in custody, sending a message.
If you're going to live in a neighborhood, you got to be a neighbor. You can't be a resident. You got to be a neighbor. Because if you're not a neighbor, the Fat Tones of the world going to kick you around like a rubber ball.
Now, Tony Caldwell and Mark Porter both say that the way to get the violence off the street is simply for neighbors to stand up and take back each block, one block at a time. We're live downtown at police headquarters. Larry.
Welcome to the murder show. Y'all can't fuck with a G. I'm tired of you suckers. Y'all can't put my motherfucking name in your mouth, nigga. You don't know me.
Y'all can't fuck
quit
with
talking
a G.
About me, nigga.
It's gonna get touchy.
One love to my nigga Matt Drain, who you groupies thought I'd kill. Nigga, it's my motherfucking nigga, you dumb bitch. Quit putting that shit on the streets like that.
Y'all can't
or I slide up on
G.
Your punk ass. Bitch ass niggas. Niggas better quit put my name out here like that, nigga. Fag ass wannabe niggas. Fatone kill Mac Dre. Fatone kill Mac Dre. You stupid ass bitch. Nigga, that's my nigga. I really knew the nigga. You niggas is groupies. Niggas don't know them niggas, man. Faking like y'all got the Cali plug. Like y'all fuck with Bo and Tay and all them niggas. Nigga, them my niggas, nigga. I'm the truth, nigga. Niggas gonna make me snap. Bitch ass nigga, hey, I'm telling you, cuz.
Back tone, killer Tay, that's what we doing right now. Yeah.
Killer, killer.
You know, where the riders at, man? I'm trying to support the riders, you know what I'm saying? I'm way out here counting, representing, dog. I claim to put it down, you know? All the time.
Shit, just trying to make it.
What's up? Some of this new shit, y'all go pick up that compilation. Y'all go pick that compilation. Starts in the middle, you know what I'm saying? I feel that too, though. Y'all good. They got much love for the Midwest. This is where I'm doing it at. Y'all niggas come to the West. See how we doing it, but y'all sucking it up like we doing. I love that shit. Yeah.
What's on your mind, man?
What's on your mind, man?
Ever since we got to the building, tell me what's up, man. What's up, dog? You know what I'm saying? We all gotta die. You know what I'm saying? What's up? Let me know what's on your mind.
I'm dead. I'm stopping to be where I'm holding on. I'm loving the fucking ain't no problem than my promise song. The witness on this song. We hell bound anyway. Let the scales from Kansas City back to the Bay Trap. Let's go.
I'm passing it. Kicks it. And if we get out of line, I boys go.
Pumping on your microphone like Doja, cause you're supposed to be the top performer, claiming that you finna take it over while you buckle like a dog named Rover. Me and my gnome in the soldiers parlay in the Range Rover, or the Navigator if the haters greater. Lyrical ready to attack like aviators, enabled to divide like difficult mathematics, denominators, drama greater than it's ever been before. L.A.S. on my chest, I'ma stay lyrical when the dough for the show. Coming out of my porch, scorching you with the toys that abort you, it's torture. Way I make your whole rap committee divorce you, to the fake like a forger. Nigga, you should've reread your fortune, it's on. Gone in the dome, my recipe, hot holler bees, lyric D. But did you feel me? It's killing me.
You know something?
Everybody wanna know what's up with ones. As we banging them guns, fuck it. As we shooting them slugs, you niggas think you thugs, but you ain't shit. But bitch niggas, pussy, told him take that dush out your clip nigga. For I click the clip nigga. You trick nigga, get banged on when I headstrong nigga. You know that tech blows? Fuck it, I'ma rip for life. Coming through, popping X, shooting dive. I stay knife, I'm grimy on a trick.
Hey,
and that's so-so.
black, eat back the niggas name, fuck up track. Don't man from the north side, me and the app. Put my shit on the map, keep the butts in the cap. Motherfuckers talking shit, I put their brains in their map. A real ass, macadocious nigga running the block. 36 in the jail, some request of some rocks.
I'm raising niggas off the ground, 35 feet. When the chop spit fire, I ain't gon' retire. I'm a rider, that's every killer, killer city. I'm a real guard. I be stepping in my steel talk. But I ask the loco, we bust up with the fofo. Hey, JoJo's on the Lolo, can't fat tone on the solo. I'm so serious. I jump shots with the chop and leave him curious. Y'all ain't fucking me. My friends don't get enough of me. I'm just a motherfucker for the duckies, you see? Y'all be ducking for me. Y'all be ducking for me.
Fucking out of state, place, you taste the great place, niggas is fake. I see your eyes, niggas is naked, niggas hate. I'm a real nigga, fuck you skinny, I'm trill nigga. 6'2", but I'm known to dump a meal, nigga. I don't give a damn where you niggas from. I'm always known to tote the gun and stack funds. I'm a black one, come with it. You niggas that get laid, man, I ain't mad.
Yeah, check
out. I'm an outlaw, raw bandit. Can't folk pass the cannon. Catch them when they land in the line. We're gonna hand in hand of my business like this, go dead and pissing. Never jamming every ball like the planet. I'm only begging. High stakes on the table to the face. Lose about 30 G's, grind about 30 cakes. I'm hard to break. Bitches, I was hard to make. Crip top, kids, good for the rims with a big kids like me. I'm big hands, roll with big men. Make it sink like quicksand. But hate your sick men. And then hang these
twins. Nigga, it's big kids. I bring on nothing but heat, like a 44 Russian, 50 BMG, one aiming out Dusty, back two twins, a 14.5 or M290, no part of one, no sideways in the tail, and a fifth 190, see we thugged out. So you need to better give us some respect or get dubbed out. And some of my empty, I just tech, I take them out like trance, and I haul ass in the suit, don't matter, I'm talking 30 seconds flat. How about that? I'm going to narrow bitch, murder
white, like a Dutch man. Bitch ass niggas, niggas ain't standing on nothing. Get your motherfucking nigga, I'm telling you, Nick. Boy. Yeah, okay. Telling you, Nick. Nigga, think I'm. Ain't no more motherfucking playing, nigga. I don't take pleas, nigga. Fuck what you talking about, nigga.
I'm a vet, I'm a vet.
Boy, I bang like Little Rock and it hits you with two blocks. Knock you right out your two socks for thinking you're Tupac. Fucking with Fat Tone ain't wise for you and yours. Shit can get hardcore. Bullets through car doors. I snatch niggas' chains off they neck like Devo. Then bounce to the West Coast and low placebo. I'm gangsta like OG Bobby Johnson. Loco like Loco. Bust shots with a 4-4 and they know how Fat Tone get down. I rob niggas for pounds and spit shit through the town. See you still on that petty shit, faking and lounging. Come you got G's, ain't ever seen 10,000. Me and my niggas work this shit by the 30s. Kidnap your mama for burdens. I know you niggas done heard of me. So keep acting like you don't know tone. And I'ma send him at your papa straight in his dome.
Hold on, nigga. Hold on. Fuck that. Cut that shit, Rick. If you motherfuckers wanna hear any more of this heat, by the next motherfucking hour. Bitch. Tone.
What's up, guys?
Step up to the plate. Let me give you a shot, something.
Yeah, sound good. First of all, I wanna thank God though for making this happen.
And that's real.
You know what I'm saying? Second of all, I wanna say, fuck you motherfuckers that try to frame me on them bogus ass M's. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Nigga, don't stoop down like that, man.
For real, man.
I got love for ladies. For understand
real.
That.
For real.
You know what I'm saying? Now I wanna say, fuck Samuel Duncan, you snitch ass nigga.
I can't
yeah.
take it.
Mark McGowan, you lying ass nigga.
What kind of deal can nigga, we work
just
out?
Let
nigga,
me go. I'm telling you everything you need to know right now. Step on that side right now, but I'm back to this right now. Yeah. One love to my mama, Angelette Jones.
G-Lo.
What's up, G?
G.
Yeah, I'm saying what's up to my folks, Darren Davis.
Darren Davis
in the studio right now with his hand cocked back. That's a real gangster right there. Oh yeah. I give a shout out to my pops, Fred Jones.
Fred Jones.
Yeah, my sister, Deshaun Moore. I'm saying what's up to my sister, Dick. My bro, Little A. You know what I'm saying? Get at me. My pops, Big A. Brown. You know, my step pops, Tommy Wright. What's up, nigga? Thought I forgot you.
Okay.
My girl. My homeboy, Killer Tate. That's a real nigga right there, nigga. Hey, that's I love you, nigga.
My nigga,
for real.
My nigga,
my Big C Ball.
My nigga,
you know what I'm saying?
For real,
man. Let me turn the page. It's so real.
Hey.
Okay. Now we back
Kevin
to
Kevin Jones.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. LaShawn and Little John. What up with it, dog? J Rock.
Rock.
Rock. Yeah. Okay.
Move
on. In the penitentiary. Big 50. Don't duck. Dirty Red. Cecil Robinson,
my niggas in Cannes,
you know what I'm saying?
My niggas
folks,
in Columbia,
you know what I'm saying? My homeboy Joe Thieves, Robert Thieves, you know what I'm saying? All the power gangsters, you know what I'm saying?
My
bro Lil Mike, you know what I'm saying? My nigga Joe
Ann,
that's another killer I keep with, you know what I'm saying? It's so real, you know? One love to my nigga Wim Duke, and my nigga Draymond,
R.I.P.,
you know what I'm saying? And my cousins. You know what I'm saying? Plus Tom Capone, Charles Clark, Justin Clark.
Nigga, them is my niggas,
gangsters,
man.
Niggas, you talking about? Niggas real. I'm giving shots out to the Dime.
For
nigga,
real.
My nigga Rich Sloan, what's up with it, cuz? My niggas on the 12th Street.
For real.
I got blood potters in the train.
For real.
What's happening with it? I got niggas all the way on 43rd.
Nigga.
Gangsters. You know what I'm saying? What's
for
the deal?
Real.
All
real.
The way to the 50s. 5,000. All the way to 5-1. Back up to the 60s. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, shit's for real, nigga.
For
you can't just jump in this shit, nigga. Niggas mad cause I'm out here. Nigga, fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you, nigga.
Faking this shit,
nigga.
You know what I'm saying? Get you frame me for them bogus ass M's.
Nigga, y'all got the wrong nigga.
Shit.
I ain't, you know, nothing like that.
Prospect to the
center.
It's nothing.
Got me all the way fucked
all
off.
You niggas made it that way.
I'm
for
saying
real. What's up to my cousin,
yeah.
You know, Corey. You know what I'm saying? You know,
my niggas
cousin
in jail.
Janelle.
For real.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, real niggas like that. You know what I'm saying?
For real.
And
Big Benny.
All the Chris.
Nothing, nigga.
My nigga
Martin is on the block.
Niggas mad at me, nigga. Cause you niggas out here playing
this
shit, nigga. Niggas better get out the dope game, man. It ain't gonna last, man. I mean, you know,
my
niggas gonna get you. I mean, hey, I might hit you. Hey, ain't no Dallas.
Get an OT
real.
Hey,
hey, hey.
You know, hey.
My nigga.
On the
hey. Hey,
you know,
hey, hey.
Fat tone, baby.
They told you or whatnot, but I'm back out. It only took 50,000.
And that's all.